Hey, how's it going? I'm Jeff the Animal Guy, and I'm here backstage at The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon with my boy Boomer. He's a Siberian Lynx. Tell you a couple fun facts about him. One is those ear tufts, top of his head. He uses those to send signals down into his ears so he can hear everything going on around him. Number two, this guy could see a movement of a mouse at 275 feet away, which is pretty much the length of a football field, 300 feet almost. Mouse moving at the other end of a football field. They can bring down prey, like I told Mr. Fallon, at three times the size of them. So he'll max out at about 100 pounds, and he can take down a deer weighing in about 300 pounds, no problem. Beautiful paws, they're gonna get way too big for his body, and that helps him run across the snow. Spreads those feet out. They have webbing and fur, so he doesn't get cold when he's running across the snow. Boomer here is also almost one of the larger cats that can actually purr. Lions, tigers, leopards cannot purr. Cougars and the Siberian Lynx are one of the only large cats that can purr. And he's just one of my favorite cats in the entire world, the Siberian Lynx. His name's Boomer. Good boy. Good boy.